Greetings. Today let's compare two ships that are, in my opinion, very good candidates to be compared. Crusader versus Krait. Both ships have two additional multicrew seats. Both ships have fighter base. What else can you ask? But price difference is quite big. Crusader will cost you 20 million at Founders World. Krait, 2 times more, 40 million. Fully outfitted combat Crusader will cost you around 90 million. Krait, 156. Core modules. Power plant, class 7 Krait, 1 class lower Crusader. Same class 6 thrusters, same class 5 frameshift drive. Life support, 5-4 Crusader, 4-4 Krait. Power distributor, Crusader has 6, Krait class 7. Sensors, 4 for Crusader, 6 for Krait, and fuel tank, 4 for Crusader and 5 for Krait. Both ships have 4 utility slots. Crusader has 3 class 4 military internal compartments, Krait has none. Regarding optional internals, Crusader has 2 class 2, 2 class 3, 1 class 5, 1 class 6, Krait 2 class 6, 2 class 5, 1 class 4, 2 class 3, 1 class 2. In terms of cargo bay, that will give you, without shields, Krait 228 tons, Crusader almost 2 times smaller cargo bay, 120 tons. As for hardpoints, Crusader has 3 small, 2 medium and large, Krait 2 medium, 3 large. Basically, if we take away 2 medium and large from Krait and Crusader, we will be left with 2 large on Krait and 3 small on Crusader. My opinion, 2 large are better than 3 small. As for hardpoint locations, Krait, 3 large on top, 2 medium on bottom. Placement is very good for fixed weapons. And I like that combination. And also class 7 power distributor, don't forget about that. And Crusader, 3 small, 1 large, 1 medium on top, and 1 medium on bottom. Also good for fixed weapons, but same time only class 6 power distributor. And we already decided that 2 large are better than 3 small, so I would say that in firepower, Krait wins. So integrity, 4.7 almost 1000 for Crusader, 4.2000 for Krait, still it's like 10%. Shields almost identical, 1060 for Crusader and 1068 for Krait. Speed and boost, much better for Krait. Top speed in regular flight, 377 for Krait and 277 for Crusader. 100 meters per second slower. Boost speed, 519 meters per second for Krait and 461 meters per second for Crusader. Acceleration almost same, 3.10 seconds for Crusader, up to 100 meters per second and 3.12 seconds for Krait. Up to full speed, that is 277 meters per second, Crusader will accelerate in 10.52 seconds. Krait will accelerate to 377 meters in 12.15 seconds. Deceleration for Crusader is much faster than for Krait. You will reach full stop from top speed in 9.32 seconds on Crusader, on Krait 15.05. Pitch, yaw, roll, you can see, almost same. And in seconds, 360 degree pitch you can do in Krait in 7.38 seconds. Crusader 7.31 seconds, so almost same time. No real advantage. Slightly faster roll for Krait, slightly faster yaw for Crusader. And jump range for combat fitted ships, Crusader 20.60, Krait 22.74. And Krait is not that bad for exploration. If you watched my video, top 10 ships for exploration, you know that. So what do you say, which ship you would prefer? I would say Krait. Why? Because you can use Krait in more than one role. You can haul cargo much more than in Crusader. You still have 2 additional multi-crew seats, you still have fighter bay. You have higher firepower, class 7 power distributor. You have 3 large to medium versus 3 small to medium and large. And it doesn't lose much in pitching, very little. It loses 10% in integrity, same shields. It's much faster, top speed by 100 meters per second, it's more than 30%. Boost also is faster. And acceleration is also faster. For deceleration, Crusader is better. Same time, in Crusader you probably will want to fight mostly. In Krait you can explore, you can haul cargo, use it as multi-purpose ship and fight as well. And also I really like 2 medium, 3 large. I don't like 3 small. What do you say? Which ship would you choose? Well, I save commanders.